Hi and welcome to class. My name is Coach Dina McKee and we are celebrating Cinco de Mayo. I hope you're ready to have fun. Maybe eat some tacos later, I don't know. Water, weight, squishy ball, and a great attitude. Let's go. One goes front, one goes back. Forward and back. Keep going. I'm going to adjust my screen. It's just a little bit off so I can't see my own feet. That's better. Oh yeah, you can see it now. Here we go. Alternate. We can always have a little spicy flavor if you want. Or not. You can be right here. It's a fiesta party. We will be back to regular programming tomorrow. Now tap. Tap together. Tap. You look good. I love it. Sit tall. Do some salsa steps. Forward. This one's back. I gotta sit a little farther on the edge of my chair. Back. And forward. So now you can add some flavor. You look good. I love your smile. Thank you. You really inspire me. Back to tap. Oh yeah. If that's too much, just use your hands. You don't have to use your feet if you don't want to, but you can. Now salsa other side. And back. Yes. And forward. And back. Now add some spice. Our little arm circle. I'm having so much fun. Thank you for coming to my Cinco de Mayo party. If you're watching this at another time, well, we'll just pretend it's Cinco de Mayo. Observe. Take it side. Here we go. Out. Out. A little shimmy, if you want, or simple step, whatever makes you happy. Last one. Big breath up. Exhale down. Oh yeah. Just heels. Little bend in your arms. Alternate up. One is up, one is down. It's hard to sit still on this song. You guys have good rhythm. We're gonna step side for two. Step, together. Step, center. Now you could just do legs. Yes? Or add that shimmy. Oh yeah. March it out. Here we go. Hip and head. Maybe your march is a little bit more narrow. That's okay. You look good. Or full out with the sway. We're going to add a knee. So one, two, hold. One, two, hold. Add a reach if you want. Oh yeah. Yo! Ready for the side step? Let's go. Step. Center. And side. You got it. You can't help but smile. A classic song here. Tap it front. Ready? Up. And up. Now add a circle if you want. Circle, side, circle, other side. Woo! Thank you for being here. Hardest part is just showing up. And we'll have a party every class. You know I will. March. Hips and head. Oh yeah. March and hold. Go. Hold. One, two. Yes. Now this twist is optional. You can be right here. More narrow. Oh yeah, still looking great. A lot of different fitness levels in class today. Reach. Oh, here it comes. Arms go soft. Just little. We'll grab the ball after this song. And some water. I hope you brought your water. And elbow. Back. Back. Heel. Heel. So you're doing a 1, 2, 3 tap with your heel. If you want. Sit tall, lift that head, heart to the sky, and shake. Add a lean if you want. Oh yes. Balance, challenge, yes. We are marvelous and a little spicy today. Big arm circles. Here we go. And go. Up, up, down. Oh, look at you. Awesome, awesome. Uh-huh. Hand goes on your hip just because we look cute. Uh-huh. Both arms, let's go and kick out. Kick, down, kick. Smaller circle, yes. Kick, Big breath exhale. Uh-huh. Just a little heels. Oh my goodness. It's not that long. Just hang in there. Just a bouncy heel. Almost there. Hang in there. Little. Grab some water. Grab your squishy ball. If you don't have a ball, just do the same thing I do without the ball. Woo! Some classic songs today. Grab that ball. In the center. Here we go. Just little push. Nice. So if you don't have a ball, your hands just push together. Small. Like a tiny little clap. Uh-huh. Keep those elbows high. Sit tall. Gorgeous faces today. I love it. We're going to tap our knees. Let's go. And center. Down. Squeeze. Combination. If the knee is too much, you can just tap. Squeeze. Tap. Squeeze. Maybe do a few of each. Uh-huh. And just squeeze center. Oh yeah. Tap those toes if you want. Add a little extra. It's hard to sit still on this song. Big breath. Exhale. Now reach front. Front, lean back. Lean in. Push back. So you're alternating. Using those abs. Right here, lift that tailbone just a little bit and push through your heels. Right here. Last one. And tap. Little tap, big squeeze. Yes. Elbows high. Hand in one side with the ball. Circle. Bow. Now look down. Keep your chest up. Nice adjustment. Good posture. And look down to the ground. You're working that neck and shoulder area. Abs because we're sitting tall. Reverse that circle. Let's change sides. Little circles. Now look down to the ground. Keep your chest up. If you don't have a ball, just make circles. I love you guys. You're so awesome. Reverse that circle. And release. Tap, tap. Now you can stay this range of motion or bigger if you choose. It's a little harder. Keep going. Now, range of motion may be here. Okay. Maybe here. Somewhere in between. Working those core muscles. three, two, one, and release. Push out, out, in. A little faster, I know, you got this. Add a heel, different tempo. Out, in, out, in. That's kind of hard. Working our brain today. If I mess up, I'll just follow you. You look good. March. Now we have to go the other side. This is my not so smart side. Here we go. Start with the arm. Let's add the leg. We got it right away. My happy factor was at about a 5. I started dancing with you guys. I'm at a 10. I love it. Last set. And march. Just side to side. Three, two, one, and release. Legs go apart, hands center. Remember that circle to the side? Now it's in the center. Sit tall. Very small circle. Change hands. You got it. Circle. Lift your chest. Three, two, one, bring it in, tap, up, bigger range of motion, lifting those arms over your head, if you're able, if your range of motion is more narrow, that's okay, but if you can, go super high. Big breath, exhale. Last thing, and we'll grab our weight. March it out. Side to side. Three. I know, I got those shoulders going. Two. Last one. Let's get some water while the song ends. And we will grab our weight. Ooh, some Santana. Grab your weights. No weights, no problem. You can still do everything I do without weights. Sit tall and strong. Think about your posture like your string is pulling you straight up. So your shoulders are down and back. Your hands are to the side. Here we go. Out to the side and down. Sit on the edge of your chair so you have a bigger range of motion. Out. Big breaths, keep that oxygen level high. Never hold your breath as you lift weights. One more each side. And release. Now shoulder roll. Little roll. Yes. of like you're shrugging your shoulders like, I don't know. Now bring them forward. Little shrug forward. Feel that opening of your upper back. Oh, so nice. Little moves, lots of power. Last one. And release. Let's go to our legs. Place your weights on your legs, curling under. Just the same side. Pull, release. Now, if that pace is a little fast, go your own pace. Weights can be back here, a little easier, harder up front. Three more. Change sides. Under, tap. Oh, yeah. Big breath, exhale. You're working the back of your thigh, your hamstring. Keep those shoulders square. Nice. We are crushing this workout. Two more. And release. Now, heels, release. High and back. High, release. Now, simply just look over your shoulder with that same beat. Keeping your shoulders forward, looking on the side wall. Back to center, and look the other way. You have to keep those muscles supple, and we're working our neck and shoulders. Back to center. Big breath. Exhale. Now use both hands at the same time. I'm gonna have to scoot up on the edge of my chair again. Knees and hips. Forward. Rotate. Forward. Pull and back. Really see if you can pull your elbows all the way back behind you. A full range of motion. Yes. Two more. Last one. And release. Leg extension. Out. Change. Lift. So it's a little pause. Breath, exhale. Keep that toe lifted up. Lift, release. Push through that heel. Keep going strong. Three more each side. Last one each side. And release. Turning to the side, we're doing our triceps. Elbow comes up, take it to the ground. Out and in. Lift your chest, sit tall. The back of your arm, so you just simply touch your hips, reach down to the ground. You got it. Let's change sides. I'm gonna dance to the other side. Elbow up. Let's go. Now one side may be harder than the other. Maybe you have an injury, recovery on a side. Just take it easy. Yes. Almost there. We have three more. And release, comes back to center. Small knee lifts. Now make your weight in the middle of your thighs as we lift. Here we go. Up to knee. Up. Nice job. I love it. You are in good shape. So hold, release. Hold, release. If that's too difficult, move the weights all the way back. You're doing great. This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just want to hear you scream. Last one. And release. Big breath. Exhale, hands go side, lift, and change. Elbow high as you're able. Really reach down as you release that weight. Two more. And release. Let's put our weights down. We'll end with one fun cardio song. And then we'll stretch. Water. Everybody loves a celebration. Arms go side. Bounce those heels. And up, take it up, and down. Oh, we're having a blast. That's it. Now push and step. Now push side. Woo! Push front. Put them together. Out, front, out, front. Range of motion may be smaller. Find what works for you. Maybe it's big, yes. And take it up, out, together. Alternate sides. Little lean. Add the heel if you want. I love you guys. Now doubles. Two. March it out and go. Take it wide. March it wide. Add a reach as you march. Arms, shoulders. Just because we are cool. Add that hip touch. Now punch center. Doubles, let's go. And release, big breath, bring it up, knees come together. Exhale down. Round it in, cross those arms, open up. A quick cool down and we'll be done. Open it up, one heel forward. Bring it in, change sides. Take it up, look up, reach, and alternate. Look up. Change sides again. Hands come forward on your thighs. Bring it back and forward and back and forward. Last one. Big breath up and exhale down. And give yourself a round of applause. Yay us! Happy Cinco de Mayo, or Cinco de Mayo observed. See you guys soon. I love you guys. Bye. Dance it out. Oh yeah.